Hey guys, how's it going? Well, today I'm going to introduce you to some music that I've been making in the past with various cover bands that I've been in since about 2004, 2006, something like that. I will say off the bat that I didn't have access to some of the videos too readily, so I had to some of it I had to like just do like a screen recording and then add the audio separately. So that means that it's not exactly 100% precisely lined up properly. It's close, close enough. So there's that, and one of the bands I didn't actually have any video, so I just put some pictures up with some audio music underneath. Now the first band you're about to see, that was my most successful band. I was with them for about 6 years, and we would have kept it going still, but the singer moved to a different province, so that was the end of that. But we had a lot of fun and a really good band. We made a lot of money. Our best year, I probably made about $6,000. And that's playing like 6 to 8 gigs a month for a few months at our highest. We played New Year's for $2,000, you know, all that kind of stuff. So we made a lot of money and had a lot of fun. The other bands are... the other bands are all bands that I've created, every single one of them, except for the first band. The first band, I was just the bass player, but I did help with getting a lot of gigs and doing a lot of behind-the-scenes work. But the rest of all the other bands, I was the guy who did all the booking, put the bands together, scheduled stuff, wrote set lists, did all the stuff. It's a lot of work, but I found that if I don't do it, it doesn't get done. And that's been my experience. I've been in a lot of bands, and sometimes the guys are just there to have fun and not really care about the business side of things and getting some gigs and stuff like that. But for me, a band that's successful is one that's playing gigs. And if you're not playing gigs, then why are you doing it? I mean, it's fun to just, you know, goof around in your garage or whatever, but for me, it's about playing live. So that's the whole enchilada for me. So I hope you enjoy this video. I'm going to be joining a new band. Well, not joining a new band, looking to join a new band within the next few weeks, 3 or 4 weeks. And start getting that going again. I haven't been in a band in about 5 months, and I'm getting really itchy to get involved again. And I'm going to probably try to find one that I can just join, because it's way less work for me. But if that proves unsuccessful, they don't meet my standards or whatever, then I will just start my own again and go through all that again. It's a huge thing. Trying to find the right players, people's personalities. It's quite the undertaking, but that's all part of it. Anyways, let's get on to the music, and I hope you enjoy.
With you, sister, sister.
Get behind anything.
All right, guys. Well, there you have it. That's me playing in a bunch of bands throughout the years in and around Vancouver. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Take care. Have a good night.